Israel says Hamas released two American hostages today. The hostages are a mother and her teenage daughter who had been held hostage in Gaza since militants attacked Israel 2 weeks ago. The Americans are reportedly from Chicago, but also have Israeli citizenship. They are the first hostages released in the more than 200 being held. Hamas says it released the Americans today in a humanitarian agreement with the Qatari government.